And Michael Waltrip.
Yeah, that's this is a Michael Waltrip I love to see. He's got a lot of emotion. He's obviously an incredibly talented and successful driver. But he made sure Ryan Hunter-Reay.
I think he just ripped
the right front off Ryan Hunter-Reay's car.
He used that one up.